The All-Star Race is a unique event that pits the very best NASCAR drivers against each other to claim one of NASCAR's most coveted prizes. All-Star qualifying is a little bit different from a normal race. Qualifying is based on your total time over three laps, including a mandatory pit stop.
Too fast, man. Check up. Check up. Two to go.
Buddy, you have to come in for a pit stop this time around. If you don't come in, your qualifying round won't count, and you'll be qualifying in last place.
Watch your speed. No penalties, buddy.
Okay, let's make this work. Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced. Not too bad. Top 20 gives us a great chance to make up ground on race day real quick.
The All-Star Race is made up in 5 segments. The winner of each of the first 4 segments are placed in the first 4 spots on the grid for the all-important 5th and final round to determine the winner.
Welcome to Charlotte Motor Speedway and the feature event of Stock Car Racing's All-Star Night, the Sprint All-Star Race. I'm Mike Joy with Darrell Waltrip.
Pretty simple, Mike. Checkers or wreckers. Everybody builds a special car for this race because it's a special race. A lot of money, no points. It's boys have at it at its finest.
No points, no problem. Some teams approach this race as bring home the checkered flag or just bring back the steering wheel and let it all hang out. A lot of fans, a lot of money on the line. Why not? It's the Sprint All-Star Race, and it's ready to go.
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Watch your outside. Got a car closing on your outside. Car right behind you. Car on the bottom, 3 back. Car down low. Yellow's out, going to caution.
Okay, buddy, we're ready for you. Get ready, ready. Give me a fast stop here, guys. Way to go, boys. Nice pit.
Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this.
Okay, that's the end of the first segment. The winner of the first segment takes the pole in the final round. But don't worry. You've got 3 more rounds to lock in a place at the front of the grid.
He'll start at the tail of the field.
Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. right side. Keep digging. Right's all clear, bud. You're good low. Keep high. Got a car low. We're on the inside.
That's two segments down. The winner just gained a second place for the grid in the final round. There's still two more segments to go, though. You still got time.
Okay, let's go. We gotta step it up. Looking really good right here. Car one back. Car on your rear. One outside. He's hanging there. Clear high. One on the bottom. Stay up. Inside. Clear left side. 10 to go. Car in line with you. Watch your inside. Inside's clear. Car one back. Halfway home, buddy. Car three back. Car three back. Car on the bottom, two back. Put it on the left. Eight to go. Car at your door. Up top at your door. Got one working the top. On the outside. Right's clear.
Okay, buddy, that's 3 segments down. Only one more to go before the final round. Now, if you can grab a win in this final segment, it's going to make that last round a lot easier.
Okay, hunt him down. Car outside, at your door. Keep it steady. You're faster than those 2 cars ahead of you. Come on now. Got to get to the bottom. Clear right. Car inside. Coming on the high side. Caution is out. Approaching high. That's not cool. Three wide. You're in the middle. Go low. Car up high. Car tucked in behind you. Inside. One inside. Caution's up.
Okay, let's get this stuff figured out. Okay, boys, here we go. Nice job, boys. Great pit stop.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your marks.
Oh, well. You didn't guarantee yourself a spot at the front of the grid, but it doesn't mean you can't win this thing. It's all about the final round now. Give it everything you got.
Keep rolling. At your door on the bottom. Car high. Car underneath, outside, clear low, right's clear, on your bumper, okay, behind you, and you're clear, looking inside. Got one work at the bottom. Okay. All right, man, it's late caution. You're gonna add a couple laps. It's not over just yet. Okay, we're doing two more. Two more to the finish. You're doing an awesome job today, buddy. Car inside you. Still inside. Car up top. Three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle. Left side's clear. High side. Right side's clear. He's coming on the outside. The final lap. Check your outside. Got one working the top. Far outside you. Far outside. Far up high. Three wide, two low. Stay high.